Right. Maybe we go again. See how far we can get. This session. Not really sure where we're in the prison, weren't we? They just released that guy I thought was Bane, that wasn't. Just a juiced up dude. No kid, black mask. An upgrade? What can we upgrade? Ideally, we'll want the multiple batarangs, so I think we'll go along here. Sounds like a plan. Where are we meant to be going here? This way.
All personnel, no personnel charging. Clear. Has left the holding cell. Be on the lookout.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes. Please, we don't want any trouble.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Any? There's this dude. Liam Gordon. Fair enough. I'm assuming this is the right one. Seem to want us to come this way.
All personnel report. You're 20 on channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
Still trying to get in here. This time. We're in.
Easy.
Hey, Bobs.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Oh. Get out of here!
You idiot, it's me! What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in this?
What
Escape the police.
I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
They say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir.
I am not arrested.
You're racking up time.
Well, I could have went a bit better, but what of it? Didn't see a disruptor thing on this one, so... Hopefully we can just go in. Handy. Bye-bye. Jimmy?
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I wouldn't attack anyone now. Randomly stand on there.
Try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
I think we'll go with you first. Was a freaking thing.
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
How do I get in there?
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. Oh, boy! You sure showed that crate who's in charge. Pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Another day, another door. There's just no match for you. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
Angry man? We'll have a look at this one now. And equip it off in this building. What if I got a bat wing it? Helicopter? Guessing they're looking for me. Alright, where am I meant to be going here? and get it well. Right, let's see what's happening in here, shall we?
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet
right
the
here.
Person?
What's this physically about? When I'm not physically here?
Hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths. It'll be chaos in the streets, Batman, and there's not a thing you can do.
Right. Disruptor thing anywhere? Come on, why does it take forever to quit out of this screen? Oh, no disruptor thing. It's gonna be locked, I don't even know why I pushed that.
And get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You've lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
I'm just going to find all these. I look for exploring. Or do we just go back out the way we came? Take it with you. I got him. You bastard. Is that mast offline? Is that the one I've just done? I think it is, isn't it? Where's my map? Trying to get all these. Must be around here somewhere. They're not that big an area, really, so. Below us. Just sit down, man. 40. Oh, they're like the riddle maps. We'll come back to them. Why is this crime in progress? Is that it, no? No, it is. Maybe that was one. This might have been too far away. Bye-bye. We're going here. No. Well, was that electric? Find through it without hitting that light. What's this fucking thing? purple one. Thought it might have been. I don't know what I saw these.